Let's try Haidilao self-heating hotpot today. According to the instruction, we only need to use cold water. Inside you can find seasoning, noodles, pre-cooked beef, and also veggie. Put everything together and pour water over. Soak the heating bag with some water in the black bowl. And put the white bowl over. Cover with lid. After 1 or 2 minutes, you will see steam coming out. We went out for picnic on a cold, windy, rainy day, so hot pot was definitely a good choice. While waiting for the hot pot to cook, let's assemble the chopsticks. It was not that straightforward, but we managed to get it in the end. Time to eat! It smells so good, but the taste was so-so.